Okay, it's Workshop Wednesday, and here you can see my old Lightbox build I used to have by White Spring Station, by the cliffs that overlook that.
Ah, heck, sure is damp out here.
And I'm going to be rebuilding this, but with the glass greenhouse walls that we got. With the, last season's scoreboard thing. So, I'm gonna be rebuilding it this time, and rebuilding it in Watoga, or right by Watoga, at least. It's going to be, hopefully people will see it while they're walking by. From the Scorch Beast Queen fight. Because it's a nice little spectacle. You can leave for people to check out. So, I laid down foundations here. Using these new tiles for the scoreboard. I'm going to try these for the flooring first, because I think they'll probably reflect the light pretty well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 across. Just like the last one I did. That's a good number to use for your foundation, if you want to do this at home. Or in your own camp, I should say. That's a good number for your foundation, because then you can put one of the colored cycling lights over each one of these four tiles. It's just one thing that I won't check out. I'm not sure how will this work out. Because I'm not sure if you'll be able to build 5 high or 6 high. So, let's go across. Oh wait, before that, it's always a good idea to switch around your perks. I do have one vending machine set up here right now, but of course be adding more. So let's see here.
It is too wet to be outside.
The vending machine runs.
Like you need a little...
5.
Here you go.
6.
Be safe. Gotta keep a lookout for raiders.
Let's see. Yes. We can add a roof to the top of that. No. Can't step on an object in disrepair.
What's that noise? It's go time!
Okay, maybe it's because we don't have the other walls there yet. I don't know.
You're not the end of me!
What did he say? Alright. Let's build some more walls then. Let's get the corner going here.
Is it over?
The handy scroll wheel. Those of you who don't know, you can use the scroll wheel to pull things out. Surprising how many people don't.
Yeah, they must be gone.
Those little tricks.
Good. Huh. I'll need some new clothes. I'm getting real muddy. is too wet to be outside.
It's always good to be friendly to your neighbors.
Tired of those thorn bushes? Huh. Need some new clothes. I'm getting real muddy.
Someone's having fun out there.
Gotta keep a lookout for raiders. It's hard work out here. Need to find a place to settle down for the rest of the day. Clean up this fish never seem to end. It's hard work living out here.
Yeah.
Scorched to the ferals don't get you. Rads will.
Last time I did this, I had the stairs going around on the inside. I think I'm just gonna have the stairs going up the outside this time. Save some budget.
Hmm. just about time to eat.
Switch these out later. Get in there. Of course, I should be building walls as I go along here, so I'll get to that in a second. Sure, what's going on here now?
Come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places.
Okay, I just completely lost control of my controller there. Now. Question I have for myself is, do I want to have the glass walls on the sides here too? Reason being is that the glass walls are good for seeing what's inside, but they don't reflect the light very well, so I'm going to do what I did last time and these walls with the windows going up. Yeah, I was thinking about doing this on the train elevator that you can see from Line in the Sand there. What is that? The loony bin. Fort Defiance. But you can't, it seems like you can't build in that train elevator anymore. That was, it was always an interesting spot. It's too bad they, disavowed it or whatever they did. Made it so we can't build there anymore. Yeah, no. Oh, okay, these ones we can use. What about that one? Just none of the ones with the railings. That'd be a fucking daredevil.
Up is hard work.
What's going on there? There we go.
Scorch to the ferals don't get you. Rads will.
Can't place it.
If those raiders come snooping around, they're gonna regret it.
Place at that time. And that's what you gotta do with this building system. You just gotta fiddle around with things sometimes.
Finally, nice
if it
day.
Looks like it should go, try fiddling around with it. It might make it pleasantly surprised.
It's hard work living out here.
Now let's try the roof. Alright. Now the only thing I'm still wondering is, should I have the glass roof or the wood roof? Because the wood roof will reflect... Yeah, you know, nobody's going
to
be flying overhead, so... Yeah. I'm going
to
have the wood roof. Wood roof. I think these ones. I don't know if that's still the case.
This, fix that. Never seem
people
to
said
end.
That it saves on budget, so. Not sure if that's true.
I'm sore all over. Building this place up is hard work.
Oh, wait.
Now that people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation.
Yeah, no more floor up. So this is just going to be the scaffolding structure.
It's just about time to eat.
This isn't really going to be, like, the feature that everyone's going to look at. And yeah, that'll be the top. Okay. So we got a lot of this fleshed out.
This place has a lot of potential. It's hard work making a living out here. To the ferals,
so I've been putting up the wooden slats going across. It'll just make it easier putting up the lights later. You'll see what I mean. And don't worry about the budget. I still have plenty of things to scrap. Oh.
Some new clothes. I'm getting real muddy. Finally, a nice day. Clean up this, fix that. It never seemed to end.
Occasionally, there's one that just won't let you change.
Getting so sick and tired of those thorn bushes.
Here we are at the top floor.
Just about time to eat.
Fill in the rest of it. Kind of curious to see what that banner does.
Scorched to the ferals don't get you. Rad's will.
That dude is just not going to shut up.
Clean up this, fix that. It never seemed to end.
I'm guessing it's because it's clipping through this little banner thing. Let's see if there's a other. Roof that we can use for that.
Yeah. Now the people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation.
That's pretty weird. Let's go to some of those store groups, since we're not going to be using those.
It's hard work making a living out here.
I use one of those. Won't use that. using these.
Oh, I'm sore all over. Building this place up is hard work.
I'm just recycling these glass walls from the blue ice bar.
If those raiders come snooping around, they're gonna regret it.
So it looks like,
this place has a lot of potential.
It looks like there might be one roof here that I won't be using. But we can still put the lights on either side there. Or maybe even hang it from the girder. That'll still work.
We really need to clean up around here. Some new clothes. I'm getting real muddy.
That's all the stored ones. Some more.
Finally, so nice day.
New glass. Oh, wow. We can finish the walls over here. Let's go over to the stored materials. Oh, there are a lot of these. Save one just in case. I don't think we'll be needing these either. Mm. Most of this stuff I'm not too sure about. Too much taxidermy type stuff. Maybe a couple things. Okay, so we got the basic structure ironed out here. And yeah, it's looking good. The doors are a little all over the place. I'm gonna put some doors in those doorways.
This place has a lot of potential.
All right.
Gotta keep a tab on Raider whereabouts.
Conduit wired in here. One of the interesting things about these pylons here is that you can.
Yeah. Now that people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation.
Let's see, can we? Oh yeah, get the shelter lodged in there. You could also put your water purifier in this.
I'm getting so sick and tired of those thorn bushes.
Let's see if we can fit both. I know I have a water purifier in here somewhere.
It's hard work making a living out here.
I had it for a second there.
If those raiders come snooping around, they're gonna regret it.
So there it goes. The conduit is on the other side there, so we'll get to that. We'll get to wiring that up. What I'm curious about is, did
clean up there?
Is my nightclub still in here, or has that been scrapped? Oh no. Still to got the nightclub here. Still decked out for Christmas, of course. So. We'll redecorate this whole thing at some point. So I like having the dance floor. We'll try something else, something new. Just not sure what. Excuse me. To the bottom. Okay, that's a weird... That's a weird part of that.
Scorch to the ferals don't get you. Rads will.
Okay, so I'm gonna start doing the lighting from the top here. Because I'm not sure what we're going to do with that there.
Gotta wait a whole nother hour for that food to reheat. What was that? We got company!
Cycling lights. Which are fun, but a little bit of a bother because you have to wire them in separately.
Building this place up is hard work.
Where we decide if we're going to put them between the slats.
We really need to clean up around here.
Yeah, that's what we'll do. Oh yeah. Being in the cranberry bog here, we do have
we got
to...
company.
I'm gonna have to put up some tracks.
We're scared!
Come out, wherever you are!
We need a drink after this.
Let's see here if this will...
If those raiders come snooping around, they're gonna regret it.
So that can save us some interior conduits if we can just... And we can. Right.
Oh, I'm sore all over. Building this place up is hard work. Gotta keep a lookout for raiders. Whew. Scorch to the ferals don't get you. Rads will.
Put this in. nice to be able to do stuff like this.
Now the people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation.
That's the other thing I was thinking.
Getting so sick and tired of those thorn bushes.
We're gonna do some wiring next time anyway.
I need some new clothes. I'm getting real muddy. Gotta wait a whole nother hour for that food to reheat. Need some new clothes. I'm getting real muddy. If those raiders come snooping around, they're gonna regret it. This place has a lot of potential. I'm getting sick and tired of those thorn bushes.
I can't move that floor or that conduit now, for that matter. But that's okay, actually. I'm going to need to.
It's just about time to eat.
The last of the lights. I'm gonna have to scrap some more stuff.
Clean up this, fix that. It never seemed to end.
Oh, geez. Okay, yeah. I have this whole building to scrap. You remember the antique shop. There's a lot of stuff in there. Let's see if I can place it down here. I always have problems placing these stored structures when I move my camp. Never seems to work. Let's see, you never know. They're always changing things. Maybe I fixed it. No, no, it just never works. Now the game freezes up. And it's about to, okay. Maverick and the gang? How are you all doing? I'm in the middle of recreating my lightbox with the greenhouse windows. I only have the top floor lit up right now. You just got here just in time for me to see me tediously scrap a whole bunch of crap.
It's hard work making a living out here.
Okay. So I have to get some lights on this floor now. What do we get rid of? All those posters and... all those walls and posters.
We really need to clean up around here.
So I don't make a mistake. And get one of those later. A bunch of these half walls. Ooh, you can't scrap that. Scrap that, it don't come back. Let's see if it's scrapped. Yeah, I can get one.
Huh. Need some new clothes. I'm getting real muddy.
Right.
I'm sore all over. Building this place up is hard work.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Where can I use that? Yeah, I'll save that just in case.
It's just about time to eat.
So yeah, here's a lot of the budget. All those paintings and posters and things that I had leaned up against the wall. The mirror, game board. I should have this someplace. Alright.
Yeah, now that people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation.
Cycling lights. Skip one.
I'm getting so sick and tired of those thorn bushes.
Skip one, place one. Skip one, place one. Oh. Oh, right. Wouldn't let us move that. I'm just going to place it in the middle. And then one more of the wooden will last.
Gotta wait a whole nother hour for that food to reheat. Scorch to the ferals don't get you. Rads will.
All right. There we
It's just about time to eat.
These off to the side. Come on. Get in there. Okay.
We really need to clean up around here. Clean up this, fix that. It never seemed to end.
Yeah. Now, yeah, we could just keep doing this all the way through the entire building. Just use those two conduit pieces on each floor, because at either rate, we're going to need two conduit pieces on each floor, either to go through the wall or to go through the ceiling. So
it's hard work.
The ceiling one
is
less intrusive. So let's go with that.
Raiders come snooping around, they're gonna regret it. This place has a lot of potential. We really need to clean up around here.
Right here. Well, I'm gonna have to get rid of a lot of these other lights too, though. So we're gonna run out of light budget. In fact, we are at light budget, so yeah. Why can I not spend this stuff?
I'm
right.
Sore all over. Building this place up is hard work.
In the storage category.
Getting so sick and tired of those thorn bushes.
So I hope you're all having a lovely evening.
Some new clothes. I'm getting real muddy.
It's a nice view from up here, too. Let's go up to the top again. Go up to the top. We could also start working on the lighting scheme here. Which is good.
Scorch to the ferals don't get you. Lads will.
So let's turn off the build mode for a second. So I'm going to go with the sort of slanted rainbow thing going here. So from red,
gotta wait a whole another hour
to orange.
For that food to reheat.
So we're going
to
change this to orange. Right, go. There's the orange to yellow. The orange kind of looks a little yellow, doesn't it?
Oh, I'm sore all over.
Until you get
Filling
to the yellow.
This place up is hard
then
work.
That's really freaking yellow. Oh, Christ. Okay. If you're a builder, you need more marsupial. Change this to green.
If those raiders come snooping around, they're gonna regret it.
Blue.
Gotta wait a whole nother hour for that food to reheat.
And purple.
It's hard work making a living out here.
So this light box is a little bigger than the last one that I made. Managed to squeeze in a 6x6 grid here. Sure, I don't go past. There we go, perfect. Okay, so up here, we started on that side with the red. So we're gonna start the next floor with the orange. The orange to the yellow.
Huh. Need some new clothes. I'm getting real muddy.
This one should be yellow.
It's just about time to eat. Need to find a place to settle down for the rest of the day.
That'll be the green. Visitor here somewhere.
Yeah. Now that people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation. We really need to clean up around here.
And we'll go back to red.
Now, this place has a lot of potential. It's hard work making a living out here.
So this floor will start with yellow. And after this, we'll check it out, see it from the street.
Gotta wait a whole nother hour for that food to reheat.
See how it's coming along.
Clean up this, fix that. It never seemed to end. If we could expand our area all the way out here, the raiders don't have a chance. Huh. We'll need some new clothes. I'm getting real muddy.
Let's see what it looks like from the street outside. Or the railroad tracks. Whatever we got over here. Oh yeah, there we go. It's coming along nicely. Sort of diagonal grid here. There should be more than enough light in the light budget to... So you have 50, so yeah. I just need to scrap some lights.
Those raiders come snooping around, they're gonna regret it.
Scrap some lights. Anything that's light. Don't need that. Oh, this probably counts as a light, doesn't it? Light now. No, I guess not. Keep one of these because we could still use this in like the blue area. I'll keep that. I'm not sure. Well, that's a good question about that one. These all count as lights. Actually, I'm probably gonna end up spilling out something. Well, okay. I think we got enough light budget anyway. the cycling lights.
We really need to clean up around here. I'm getting so sick and tired of those thorn bushes.
Okay. So, what did it end with? Asked. What did it start with? Yellow, so we're gonna start with green this time.
This place has a lot of potential.
Oop, shit. Ah, fuck. Alright, we'll fix that later. Make this one blue. Hopefully not go past that first.
You
always want to use the first one. That's the most vibrant, brightest version. The other ones are just darker. If you're going to be using these cycling lights, you may as well go with the most vibrant color. That blue just glows blue. Even with the purple, which might seem a little too white light when you get to the first purple selection, but I still go with that. Might seem to bleed out when you're right up close, but from a distance, it's still the best. Red and orange. And yellow. Okay. So on the next floor, we're going to start with blue. I don't like the spotlight thing that pops up. When you don't have any lights, it provides you with some sort of interior lighting, which I don't know why it does that. It's kind of unnecessary. Sex with an existing object. Okay. I stay with that blue. Let me check and make sure. Yeah. We start with blue over here. back to red. It's supposed to be orange. Why aren't these lit up? Might have to restart to get rid of these floodlights. I think that might be messing with those. I don't know. Do I need... I should need more power. Huh. Yeah, not quite sure what's going on there. Alright, let's get the power connectors finished up here. Okay, well, these ones seem to be working. Just checking out. Yeah. What's going on with these? Let's rewire them. See what the problem is. That is connected to some phantom point somewhere. I don't know where. Okay. That's all right. It just works. This is gonna be hard. Thank you. start over with this blue, so we start with purple. Should be red, although we can't really tell. This one orange. This one yellow. This one green, or at least try to. All right. Good timing. It's nighttime. Okay, and that looks like a bit of a mess. Okay. Well, next week we're going to decorate the place, and hopefully those spotlights will be gone from the lower floors, and the whole thing will be decked out in the rainbow grid here that we tried going with today. Thanks, Bethesda. We'll also put some doors in there. So next week, yeah, we'll decorate the place, play around with the wallpapers, see which ones reflect the light better. I am happy with the way these new tile floors from the scoreboard, how they're reflecting the light, because
that's one of the things you want to do, is
just get something that, get whatever reflects the light the best. So yeah, we'll do that next week when we return. We'll finish up our building in Watoga here. Thanks for joining me. Thanks for the raid. And I'll see y'all next week. Be safe.